Okay, folks, so let's get into it. So remember when I said I wanted to switch into my Marc Jacobs tote? Because I wanted to pin down the sides, right? Okay. Let's see how this goes. And I was going, not was, I am going to attempt to pin the side down with the beautiful pin tip that, or pendant that I received. This pendant, right? Ooh, pray for me. So I don't know how this is going to go. But I don't like it when this thing here just flaps all around. So I just want to secure it so it just stays in place. So let's see if I can do this without stabbing myself. And then I'll tell you about a surprise I found in here. But this pen is so pretty. Oh, Father, I just hope it works the way that I want it to work. Man, this is some... This material is strong. Okay, we got it through the first layer. Hopefully it'll stay, but I have it here on the side to hold that down. Let's zip her up and see what happens. Nope, she's not gonna stay. But you get the gist of what it is that I want to do with it. That's what I want to do with it. Hi, Bells. She said you couldn't have any, so
I did too.
She tore it up, I bet. I'm not the greedy dog. So for dinner, I had a sandwich. I'm feeling today. So when I went to get this purse, because I said, okay, I'm going to carry this purse this weekend. So I'm thinking I could just get it and change it out, right? I'm an official hoarder. It's official. It's like, what is all this? All right, we in it, doing it. Gum. What's this? Oh, I found, you see how God is? All right, thank you, Jesus. There was a reason for me going in here. I do online church. When I was in Ohio, I attended this church. Absolutely phenomenal. You can actually log in Sunday mornings at 11 and Wednesday nights at 7, I think it is. I love their service. And so let's finish. What is this? A pen for my eyeglasses. Oh, go figure. I don't know if I'm gonna keep this. This is old. I have a bag here. So it's a good thing that I have that bag there. This is a hair tie. In a purse. This is the, I guess, the care card for the purse. And from my doctor's office. Listen, I don't care. I carry something to clean tables and stuff off with when I'm going out. And I have some tissue. And this was those like little Ritz cheese thingies. I had the And these are more cleansing wipes. I took some out and put it in here so that when I go out, I don't have to worry. Some lip gloss. I have a hair fan, which I am going to need. Why do I have to clean out a purse to use a purse? I have this little pouch that I received or that I purchased from, where did I get that from? I think it was Shein. And I have some runaway change. There she goes. I think that is it. I think she's empty. I have to put a light inside of this one because the dark abyss. Now I have her to go through. This looks like just a little whatnot. Look, I have my little cow toothbrush. I'm definitely taking this. Keeping that, I mean, in my purse. What is this? Oh, I forgot about my... I'm taking some... My CBD gums. I'm not feeling well. And I'm taking a CBD gummy tonight. Oh yeah, this is like my little medicine pouch. I have some Benadryl. See, I be hiding stuff from myself. Chloraseptic. These are lozenges. I think these are old. I need to see. My daughter's going to have to tell me when they expire. It's sticky. I don't like sticky stuff. For my teeth. Another one she's going to tell me when it expires, because I can't see it. I have some lady wipes, some down there wipes, more Benadryl, the sunscreen that I have been looking for ever and a day, and then this is just like when I'm traveling and I'm on the plane, I keep lozenges, because I don't know, it's like after a while you just start coughing and people be looking at you like, what's wrong with you? What you got? Like, what's wrong with you? What you got? But I think I'm going to switch from out of here into here, since this is my new bestie. No, I'm going to put my medication, toiletry type things in here. In here. Might as well pack her. I think she's a perfect marriage for the purse. It's just sing inside. I'll have to use a flashlight for her, but I don't like things floating around in my purse. I really don't. I'm going to carry, this instead of like a hand lotion. Thank you, Miss Sadie J, Miss Sweet Sadie J. So she's gonna go in here. And what I will do is, since she wouldn't fit on that, and I want to carry it, the pen, I'll take the pen, and I will put her here. Want to come off. All right. So I placed her here. Thank you, Tamara. I am loving this. And I'm not going to carry all this because I don't necessarily need all of it, but I'm going to put a few pieces. Definitely my recorder, because this here is so strong. Pick a few pieces of this. And I will put it inside of this purse, this pouch. So we know for sure these two pouches will be growing. And in here, I have a hand. I'm gonna keep this somewhere out where I can see it because she gets lost in this. Hair tie, eyeglass cleaner, and lip gloss. That's all I need. Okay. So that purse is stacked. So everything else I'm going to put inside of here. Oh, I forgot about this. This is a little toothbrush that I purchased from Dollar Tree. How do you think about it? Look at how cute. So if you're out somewhere and you need to brush your teeth, it's just really cute. So, she can stay with me. And then for writing this weekend, I am going to keep with me my pen. Everything is working out. And yes, I can't believe I found the card that I was looking, that I've been looking for forever. It's like crazy. Yes, crazy. So I'm still sitting here on the things that I hauled earlier. Now, I fell asleep. And like I told my daughter, I told her that I was feeling kind of just like queasy, not feeling well. But I forgot yesterday. I do an injection once a week, and my doctor increased it by like 4. And I'm having the side effects from it. So, because I'm like, why do I feel like just, but now I know why. So, with that said, you get to push yourself to get up to do things. So that's what I'm doing. So I'm gonna switch into this tote because she will hold my planner. My tablet. So I'm going to switch into her and it'll be easier for me to access things. So that's why I want to carry her this weekend. And now that I found my gummies, I am about to eat two of them. And listen, folks are like, oh, CBD is weak, it does something for you. Then I must be a weakling because I chew my CBD and I be done. So, folks, until the next video, be blessed. More importantly, be a blessing to someone other than yourself. And I will catch you in the next video.